Welcome to Puppet Time Theater, starring Kylie and Jacob Julian.
Hi! Today we're going to be telling you a story. This story is called The Three Little Pigs.
I need help getting up here.
This is a story about the three little pigs. Let's get started. One day there was three little pigs. Lila was the fattest. She loved twigs. Jeffrey was the skinniest. He loved bricks.
He loved bricks.
He loved hay. That was George. George loved bricks. One day they all decided they were going to build a house. Hey, I'm going to build a house. Me too. Lila went to her friend so she could get some twigs.
I need help getting down.
So she could get some twigs.
Hello, can I please have some twigs?
Sure. Here you go. Thanks. Then she built her house out of twigs. Yay, I built my house out of twigs. Do you like my twig house?
Okay.
Then she decided to go inside to rest. It took her a couple minutes to build a house, but she still needed the rest. While she was sleeping, then came the big bad horse.
Oops, wrong movie, sorry.
Then came the big bad horse. He was big, and he was bad, and he was powerful. I'm gonna huff.
Where's the horse and the three pigs?
And I'm going to stomp this house down. Then the pigs ran away. I'm going to build my house out of hay today. I'm gonna go get some hay from my friend.
Hi. Do you need some hay?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Because I was spying on you.
Oh, okay. Here's your hay.
Thanks.
So he spent all day building his house out of hay. But then when he went inside to rest, you guessed it, the big bad horse came out.
I will huff! And I'll puff, and I'll stomp this house down! Scram! Scram! Scram!
Then, the last pig was the wisest pig there was.
Even though I'm the youngest.
He decided to make his house of bricks. So he went to his grandma to find some bricks.
Hi, Grandma.
Hello, dear. What do you need today?
I need some bricks for my house.
Okay, let me get you some.
And I also need a truck to carry them in.
Here you go.
There.
The truck will be outside waiting for you.
Okay. Oh, and can I have my sandwich?
Oh, yeah. Because you always come to my house. Here's your sandwich.
Yay! You make the best sandwiches, Grandma.
When he got home, it took him 20 days to build his house.
Good thing I made a bed.
Of bricks. He was so tired, he decided to go to sleep in his new house. But then, you guessed it. Of course, came along the big, bad horse.
I will huff!
Hey, horse!
And I will puff! And I will stand this house down!
Ow!
He broke his legs and died.
The end!
Yay!